One day, a woman was screaming and pounding the door. I heard Tito Onofre screaming too. We didn't know what was happening until... It was that Tuesday morning when I was bringing Ansim's food. Ansim was found in his room with his belt around his neck. We were all devastated, especially me. I was too young, too vulnerable. And yet, I was not spared. This is not my life, only a part of it. But the pain of my past has haunted me until now. Thank you.